bomb-shattered city of Stuttgart, Germany, received Secretary of State Byrnes here from the Paris conference to speak to an audience, including minister presidents of the American zone of occupation. In the provisional capital of the zone, the group in the Opera House hears the most important statement of our policy since the war's end. And throughout the world, interest is high as Mr. Byrnes tells just how we feel about our conquered enemy.
It is not in the interest of the German people, or in the interest of world peace, that Germany should become a pawn or a partner in a military struggle for power between the East and the West. Twice in our generation, German militarism and Nazism have devastated the lands of Germany's neighbors. It is only fair and just that Germany should do her part to repair that devastation. The United States, therefore, is prepared to carry out fully the principles outlined in the Potsdam Agreement on demilitarization and reparations. And the United States will not agree to the taking from Germany of greater reparations than was provided by the Potsdam Agreement. The United States is firmly of the belief that Germany should be administered as an economic unit and that zonal barriers should be completely obliterated so far as the economic life and activity in Germany are concerned. Security forces will probably have to remain in Germany for a long period. Now, I want no misunderstanding. We will not shirk our duty. We are not withdrawing. We are staying here. As long as there is an occupation army in Germany, American armed forces will be part of that occupation army.